Hey, yo there. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any videos. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the video. Well, one way to get her out.
Lame. What is...
I honestly, I don't really know.
Why didn't you tell us whenever?
Because I literally remember. Okay, I don't know why, but the ears and tail were when I remembered. Like, that was the day I remembered, which was not that long ago. But, like, do you remember how much pain you were in? Like, it hurt physically. A lot.
Yes, it...
And I don't want the others to have to go through that. Plus, all those kids, all those screams.
It is okay.
I don't know why the animatronics, they wouldn't stop and...
It is certainly not ideal, but we hadn't had another thing like that.
I don't know. There could have been. Also, what the hell? I just noticed the... Okay. Right?
Uh-huh.
Were those tails and ears always there?
No.
That's what I thought. Okay. Just thought I would check. Right. Yeah. But I... Oh, God. All of those kids, all of their screams, like... Sydney. I'm... Belle.
I know. This is very,
I found some drawings Belle did. I don't know if they were before or after what happened. But they were of me. That's what the pictures that Shirley found me with.
After.
I mean, I don't know. It could have been before. And I just...
But how... If it was after, how would she have been able to...
I mean, she's dead. There's no way. It would have had to have been before. I'd never seen it before, so I... No.
But you would have
it
seen
was
it
before.
Before.
I just must have missed it or something. I don't know. But all I know is that I found some drawings of me from Belle, and everything just kind of... Clicked.
Oh my god, I almost threw away both drawings in the office.
Oh, yeah. The one... Oh, wait. You're referring to something else. Oh, yeah, a bunch of Belle's drawings got torn up out of my room. Felix helped me pick them up. Yeah, I don't know how it happened. It just... They're all spread throughout the hallway, torn up. I didn't remember, but it was like seeing them, like it hurt. Oh God, Dawn. I didn't even think about the fact that Dawn doesn't.
In security office, there are some on the wall, and whenever after this happened, I was going to take them down because we didn't know what they came from, but Don wanted them up, so I kept them up.
I wonder... Okay, well, we remembered, so it's possible for the others to remember, but I don't want them going through this pain, Sydney.
It would not be ideal, no.
I have paperwork I was supposed to finish up before you were in my room.
I was worried. I was worried. Can you blame me?
No. No.
Next time, check your closets before you start rambling.
Because that was something I totally expected. Was for my privacy to be invaded.
Next time, do it because we do not know if someone else will have that idea. Because now we're both going to, you know, act out of sort.
This is true. Speaking of which, we should go out there. Do you maybe want to come with me to do the paperwork and stuff? I don't really want to be alone right now.
Yeah, I will. Can we block that door to the?
No.
Yes.
Like, I probably could. It just doesn't feel right. I don't know how to describe the feeling.
Yeah.
Plus, eventually, I want to go down there, see if maybe there's something in there.
That explains all of this. I come with Ifa.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh boy, now we get to explain to the others. It's fine. It'll just be fast. Hey guys. Oh, hey Shirley. Hi.
Hey there.
Hi.
Y'all.
Just close the door. So, I'm just
another one, really.
What is that supposed to mean? Do you want to?
I hope these things don't come mandated or something, because they look stupid.
Not like
monstrous.
Oh.
They'll get fired if I started the fight.
It's nothing. It wasn't necessarily a choice, but you know what? It's fine.
Still looks stupid.
Are y'all gonna explain?
She's got ears and tails now. Congrats. Explanation acquired.
Ooh.
Anyways, I've got paperwork and stuff to do, and Sydney's gonna keep me company because I need her to help fill out an incident report from earlier today.
Yeah. Are you sure, y'all?
Yep. There's a big mess, you know, and big mess comes big responsibilities.
Children make a mess in Volcano. I'm tired of it. What?
Anyways, I'm okay. Let's just go. Let's go. Yep. That was terrible. That was horrible. Oh my gosh. This is bad. All of this is bad. This whole thing is bad.
Would we even file an incident report about that? Or like, what?
No, we don't. We don't actually need to file anything.
Would that be like? Would that be like a thing? Because that was an incident.
I don't know. How do we explain that many kids going missing and there's, like, nothing? Oh, God. Sydney, their bodies are... Are they still inside of those things?
Let's just go to the office.
Yeah, okay. I like that plan. That plan's... Yeah.
I will take something from the kitchen so you have a snack.
Thank you.
Yeah.